saw this big dick floating out in the water, and it started gobbling up these birds. It made me drop my keys.
There's still a lot we don't know about the danglerfish, because, frankly, every time we try to study it, we get too intimidated by it. So...